suicide is an introverted murder. Kaya giplano mo na nimo. Just so happen nga imong patyon imong kaugalingon. It is not nice for us to make jokes to mga nag-suicide yung pasinti nga na nasalbar. Ang anong mga may mag-suicide? So number one is the egoistic theory, no? Ang kining egoistic theory is the reason why people who are single, divorced, separated, or in other words, has low support system are more prone to commit suicide compared to the strong ang iyang support system. Daghang kayong parinti, okay na, daghang mong alalay ba, no? The next theory is the altruistic theory, no? Altruism is the medical term, which means your strong attachment to a group. Kahit mga fraternity, katong mga Al-Qaeda suicide bombers, ano mga cult, nabitaw, they don't mind kung mamatay sila as long as it will be for the benefit of the group. Diba? Ang last is the anomy theory. Manang ako ni balik-balikon sa makadaghan, karaghan ako ni balik-balik nga, ang anomy theory is the reason why people who attained a certain height in his career as a person, as a human being, kwartahan na, influential na, manid na, kanang kuan na, popular na, and then for some reasons found himself back to square one. You look for somebody nga maka-understand sa imo, somebody nga good listener, dili judgmental, somebody's a little bit superior than you are in terms of age and educational attainment. You look for something na maka-divert sa imong unahuna, like short vacation, or indulge in some sports, or social gathering, no? Nga maka, mo kita nag self-help group, no?